quality assurance, customer convenience, financial discipline, and integrity. Kashinath explains his success mantra. Sir, Five Elements has been building within city limits. Why is that?
So the prime location we are building in the Bangalore South, though it's a premium location, whatever we will build in the past history of the projects, up to the 80-90% we build the locations in the South Bangalore only. Because its connectivity easy to office spaces and connectivity ring roads as well as shopping complexes. And consumers come from office to home, they can spend more time to in the house also.
And how will the metro impact you?
The metro is very connectivity to all the projects. Whichever we had the build the past and which are the upcoming or all projects, it's very close to metro, less than 1 to 2 kilometers. Even they can walkable distance, and all the metro, entire Bangalore, the connectivity is now coming. So the easily the consumers can access the metro.
And you've been building within the city limits. Why is that?
So we do have projects, maximum projects in South Bangalore. So whichever we had built the last 1 decade, maximum projects we build in the South Bangalore, because to access ring roads easily and office spaces as well as nice roads and upcoming metro stations as well as previous projects wherever we build, it's all connectivity to in the city limits itself.
And close to the metro station.
Close to the metro, and which are the projects are coming, those all projects are very close to the metro.
Are there any special features for end users?
Yeah, wherever we build the apartments last some decades, up to 30 lakhs to 1.5 crore. Even 30 lakhs budget flats also, we have done some basic amenities like play area, gardening, and walking space entire the premises. So, and which are the projects now coming, there even open space more, and we are giving some facilities for senior citizens like outdoor gyms, as well as for ladies also. We are building in-house the project gym with complete equipments, and more amenities we are building.
Basically upgrading the quality of
life. Yes madam, every day by day we are upgrading the quality.
So you build up to 50% of your project and then start selling. What is the philosophy behind this?
The philosophy behind this, I do not trust and believe the pre-launches. So before starting the project, we take the project loan, we put our own money as well as project loan funding, we construct 50% of the apartment, then we allow to see the consumers, then we launch the project, then they also feel have some comfortable, the project is also going to finish on time, as well as they can, when they are investing lakhs together, let them come and have a see them, where are the house is coming, what is the view. Instead of seeing the brochure and instead of seeing the physical, there is more of difference. So this benefits we are giving customers only, and we whatever the money is going to come from the consumers, we do repay the money to the bank. The project also finish on time, and consumer also get on time, and we also be happy.
So when you build for end users, how do you ensure timeliness and quality?
The quality we have in-house, because we do supervisor all in-house only, and we do test before starting the project. We'll decide what materials we should use the project, whatever it is, either wood, cement, blocks, plumbing lines, fittings, fixtures, bathroom fittings, paintings, electrical wiring, entire things we do test, outsource, and once we get some whatever material we are using for the construction, we used to get ISA certificate materials only we are using. Once we get from the outsource agency which are the quality we are maintaining, it's a good and substitutable in the long term, some of those things we are using in the apartment.
The last couple of years you've seen so many dramatic policy changes. What has been the impact of policy on your developments?
The impact of policy is, anyway, since the beginning we are maintaining and following the rules, regulations, either BBMP from government. As of now, this recently it has come to the GST and the RERA. So these all have come from the consumers can see visibly what is happening. And they also should know the clear things in the market, what is happening. Even the consumers' money also safe. In the RERA, as per the RERA, we have to maintain the fund in the escrow account.
Yeah.
The fund will not divert anywhere. whatever project consumers are investing, the money is utilizing on the project only. The money is not going to divert other side. And whatever we are getting the benefits from the GST we are going to give even our consumers also more benefits.
Have you started giving that back to the consumer? Yes,
since a year already we started.
And how does that impact the consumer in terms of confidence in the developer?
Confidence means that transferable. Transparency, they can see the GST, what we are charging them, and what government and whatever the inputs we are getting from the materials, building materials, the maximum inputs we are giving to the clients.
Right.
And we are giving good benefits to all our consumers.
Right. Thank you, sir. Thank you.